All right, welcome to the Sugar Bowl, the Backcountry Ball. This is a little event that we're having to raise awareness of the backcountry skiing and open boundary policy that Sugar Bowl has.
Pat, where are you, man? Should be here. Sugar Bowl's rocking.
So this is Brandon Schwartz, the Sierra Avalanche Center. He's one of the forecasters, the guys in the field. Now, today, what do we see out there?
So today, a little bit of new snow, a lot of wind, so blowing a lot of snow around, a lot of like low-density snow on the ground available for wind transport, plus the new stuff falling from the sky, so some wind slabs happening kind of in the usual wind-loaded spots below the cornices and things. But kind of the lurker underneath is a facet layer of sugar snow that kind of formed out of a rain-on snow event on December 2nd. And it's just kind of become increasingly sugary, and it sort of sits right below all that new snow that we've had. Widespread, it's not so pockety, it's in a lot of places.
Yeah, and rain crust is pretty bomber too, hits some spots, and it's really firm right now.
Yeah, and what's actually happening with those sugar snow facets underneath is they're actually eroding away the bottom of that crust. That crust is getting weaker from the bottom up, and it's kind of adding into the facet layer. So at some point, that crust is going to weaken out, and it's going to be able to collapse.
So getting all this new snow we're getting the next 2 or 3 days, really need to be very careful going in the backcountry.
It's an increasing concern. It's something that we need to be thinking about beyond just the kind of the take it as you see it storm snow instability, of thinking about this deeper layer lurking under there that's going to become more and more problematic over time.
Patrol, the Sugar Bowl Ski Patrol Rescue Dog Program, which I'm going to throw in $20 right now if Link's going to give me a few raffle tickets.
I think we can do that. We've got a few extra.
For stability at high speed.
Terry with Atomic. I want to talk today about the new tracker binding, the backcountry binding and all mountain binding for the front side as well. In the down position lock position, you can use your ski tip pole on this little gray piece, slide it out, and the binding releases. Once you're in the up position, you have two choices for hiking. The high mountain hike.
And really focus on safety and the fun of backcountry skiing around Sugar Bowl.